Okay. Check a couple things. Since everything is okay. Why didn't mean to do that? Okay. Well, hello.
As you slew Zhang Xiao, I expect you saw the strange elixir he was using. That is what Aman and I are searching for, as we believe it to be the chief cause of the chaos that plagues the state.
Okay.
I would hazard that Zhang Rang built this dungeon on his own purse. There's no other way he could have kept the trusted servant.
Is this a shortcut? Damn straight it is.
Of its existence otherwise.
Grab it. Okay. Spider. And that actually brings down my thing. No, cling. Wake him up. All right, you don't need to show off. Oh, he's still alive. I thought that would have killed him. Okay, no, there you go. I had a feeling that was gonna drop me. Whoa, hi! That could have not. Okay, now I can't make that jump. Can I climb? Yes, I can. Okay, so I'm gonna go down. I went really far down. Oh, I see you, piece of shit. Yeah. She's level 6, so maybe I should not come over here yet. Nope. Don't die on me, will you? Just so I can fight. Yeah, get out of here. Where? Yo, what's up? Let me go ahead and open this up. This looks like a pretty lengthy level.
How very irritating. This battleground is to become my grave.
Get up.
I must learn from my failures on the battlefield.
I just fucked up. Don't worry about it. We got this. There's an atom in there. Yeah. The glowing ones are a problem. Oh, too late. The hell is that noise? Give me that. No! No! What?
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
Get out of here. Although I have no health left up. Which is always a good sign. Locked. Get out of here. I haven't died here yet, so no one can really avenge me.
Rare trinkets lie dormant in this area.
That's the correct way, I'm assuming. So I'm gonna explore around here a little bit more. Whoa! God damn! was not expecting that. Well, he's seeking eight, but I'm dead. Right, at least I unlocked the shortcut. Is this gonna make me... No, but oh man. I think that's death, so I'm not gonna do that. If it were nice to join us, that would be great. Oh, there was a fourth attack. I'm sorry. God damn. Huh. That's awesome. Where? Oh. Yeah, get that motherfucker out of my face. He's level 6. And goodbye.
How very irritating. How pathetic. I trust you can handle it from here.
No! Nope. God damn it. I was hoping not to get the other one's attention, but I am gonna get the other one's attention. They're really pushing me to fight 2-on-1, huh? trust you really? Can
handle it from here.
Get up.
I must learn from my failures on the battlefield.
Oh, you're the fucker. Okay. Fuck off! Ah, come on. You have to be really quick. I'm being stubborn. Really, you stop? Woo! He stopped right there. He's like, I'm gonna roll, I'm gonna stop, and I'm gonna roll again. I'm like, what? Okay.
Such ferocity. They must have seen the warriors among their ranks.
Fuck off. There's only one way to do this. You get the hell up.
I owe you my life once more.
There's a thing right there for me to spike into. There's something over there. Did I not grab this? Huh. I'm ashamed. Wow. Wow. Really? Come here. Wow. There's that one, which I do want to get. I already killed everything here. Yes, our. Anything else that I need? I don't really care about y'all. There's a three layer thing. Let me go to the other side. What is this? Is that an open? No, it's not open. Ah! That's a big one. The last place I need to explore, I'll be right back. I use the bathroom. The last place I need to explore is the bottom floor. Okay. Yeah, because it seems I've explored everything that this one has to offer. There's only one thing left to do. This man really is like... Over here. Honestly, at this point, it's just gonna be bad. Gimme. Whoa! Hi! I didn't even see you! That would have been bad. No. Right, four leather. Ooh, I thought I fell for a second. Oh boy. I see that fucker. It's underneath this one, but there's no way for me to technically get under it. Ah, good. Fall damage. My favorite. This is gonna be annoying because one hit immediately puts me out. I mistimed it. No. Get up. Also, I'm hurt very much, so. Not for
sight. The damage to these bodies tells they died in horrendous pain.
Ah, I see what I was supposed to do.
You wretch. Just what have you done here?
Fuck you! Okay. Really? Oh my god. I hate this fucking water so much. That's not even the way I wanted to go. Oh, good. Where does Min go?
Oh,
Nah, fuck that. Come over here. Nah, get the fuck out of my face. That's what, this was what I was supposed to do. That's what I was supposed to do. But I'm dumb. Fucking finish her off, dude! What the fuck? Where? Oh. I'm not dealing with you. I really am not dealing with you right now. Sir, stop. Sir, stop. Oh, this one woke up. Oh well.
So now we have the key. Whatever shall spring forth, that'll be something to behold.
Yeah, no, get him out of here. That's his key.
Oh, thank you. I didn't think anyone would come for me. I got myself captured while going after a little friend of mine. You see, I'll be able to get back myself. Don't worry. There are more of the little fellows waiting for me back on Mount Tianjushan. We'll see each other again there.
Dog justice.
I'll be able to get back there. We'll see each other again.
Now, my question is, how do I get in there? Oh! That was easy. There should be some enemies. around. Dead. Dead. Goodbye. Alright. I'm pretty sure I need to clean this place out. Or this section out. It's a bit confusing, but I got it. This must be like a mini boss or something. There's no way this is the actual boss.
These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp.
Interesting. Wow! That's bullshit! How do you dodge that?
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks. This one is in the bag.
Oh my God. Really? You can fly now? Oh my God. Alright, this bitch. I just see your message. Yes. Parry is everything in this game, but man, some of these are ridiculous. Oh yeah, and that's a death. That one is tough to predict. That one is also tough to predict. You and your poison! Got it! Uh-oh. I'm dead. I was wondering how I would time that one. That grab attack is mean. And that's another one. And I'm pretty sure this is only the halfway boss. Really? We're starting off with that. Ah. Got it. Ah, damn it, I mistimed it. I need to back away now. You stop. I said stop.
This one is in the bag.
There we go. No, I just learned to not depend on these NPCs.
The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
I didn't think those messages would pop in cutscenes.
I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness.
Also, don't ask me what the story is about, Kai. I have no fucking idea. All I know is I have to kill demons. That's it. It's so fast-paced and all over the place.
Has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell then.
Benshu, I shall leave the
At least with Neo, I got an idea what the story is. I have no idea with this one. I'm literally like jumping from location to location with different people every time. No clue. Down out there. Like, I'm confused. The only reason why I'm watching these cutscenes is because I don't want to miss some stupid shit. Like, with that horse that recreated the Akira scene with the motorbike. That shit was dumb. Anything here? Okay, doesn't seem like it. Alright, nothing of interest.
Let's move. There's an entrance to the manor just up this way. That's all the information I was able to extract from that spy call. Are you ready?
Fortitude raised to 10.
It's in complete ruins. I dread to think what lurks here. Stay alert.
That's a trap. Yeah, I see the wolves. That's a trap. Thank you.
drawing water from the dungeon. It is not clear what he's up to.
Why do they have to add the whining? It makes it so much worse. Can I climb this? I can, but that's as much as I can climb. Oh, hello. Okay, thanks.
Surely you do not intend to perish here.
No, but they be moving. They be moving. That's nice. Two new enemies that I have never fought before, and I'm just supposed to figure out their patterns. Oh my god. Really? Is there any way for me to sneak up on them? That hit them somehow. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
Stand back.
Yes, please. At least take the attention out of one. I thought you were dead. Okay. Hey, checkpoint. That's not a good sign. That's not what I meant to do.
Him and all of you. Yuan Shao's not altogether a mediocre man. In fact, he's a man of honor, trusted by many. If only you were not so suspicious and indecisive.
Hello. I explore the bottom first. Oh, 15.
How did you get in here? Be gone, intruder!
Oh my god! I'm dead. Can I get out of this tight space? That'll be nice. I'll take it. Hundred force sabers. Okay, I guess I'm going to the second level now. So let's go back to the original one. Ah! I fucking knew it.
Yeah.
equipment, suiting of a warrior of your caliber.
Alright. A little bit under half health, no big deal. Yeah, this game requires a lot of, like, paying attention to their swings and timing. And since blocking is pretty much useless, you kind of have to pay attention. Some of them make it obvious, like that guy. The problem is, I can't parry when I'm in the middle of an attack, so they charge up, tank a hit, and they immediately kill me. Like that. Come over here. Maybe I'm just too aggressive of a player. Oh, come on. Really? Two of them? I'm dead. Where did the second one come from? Can I sneak? Oh, also, I did die twice, so I need to do that. Come here. Where's the other guy? Ah, you motherfucker, there you are. Can I? Good to know. Now I know how to get rid of you really fast. But there's another one somewhere.
Chaos has lingered long after the collapse of the Yellow Turban Rebellion. Now even regional lords have started scheming in detriment to peace in the land. We must temper these wild flames before another like Zhang Jiao emerges.
Okay, maybe not. I don't know where the other one came from. Oh. Looping back. Nice. Oh, fuck! Where? Are you? I forget I had bow and arrow. There's one behind me, though. Wait, what? Oh, I'm supposed to go over there.
Oh,
Oh, hi. I thought you were my teammate. Well, at least I got a checkpoint. This is probably not the right way, but I am curious. Hey! Need two more of those. What rank am I? 16? That's pretty close to boss morale. Oh, I didn't open that. Throwing knives. What's on this side? Something that I haven't unlocked yet. See a giant guy over there. Whoa! Oh, invasion. I was like, whoa. That. Oh, you're level 8 or morale 18, huh? I was gonna jump and spike you, but there's mermaids. I have to kill one of you. Question is which one. Also, fucking tigers. Really? Come here! Alright, maybe now I can jump on top of the other one to get an advantage. And this guy here is dying. I'm gonna take the other bridge. Nope. Now you get up. I'm dead. I hate this swamp. 15's not bad. 15 morale is not bad. Move. All right, don't mind me. You want to fight him, but the swamp sucks because it increases my, what do they call it? Bad chi or whatever. I didn't even see you, honestly. Come over here. Can I can, so he was the one I had to kill. Where? Take that. I'll take that. That's back where I came from. You come here. I'm not taking both of you on. I'm not taking both of you on. You can kick rocks if you think I'm gonna go over there. But I am gonna kill her too. Ready? Come on. Try again. Huh? What am I missing? Come on, what am I missing? What am I missing? Oh! Alright, drop. Here, buddy, you can have that. Ross, what? Pick rocks. In fact, I use that right now. I need to level up. What the fuck? Now this one is the one I don't want to fight. Leather. Nice. Oh, that's why I would have come here. Golden cicada shell. Then what's up? Can I get up there? I can. Hold on. Kick that shit down. Oh. I'm avenging a lot of people. But my fortitude is almost. Oh! I missed one. Now that should be fine. Alright, boss time. Hold on, there's one more thing. Whatever this is. I missed one at some point, but I don't care enough to try to find it. Type, upgrade level, attack power. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of better, yeah. And, whoa. That's the best one. That all of those put me over the weight limit. Except for this one. Thank you. Let me check my spells again. Learn. Lightning weapon. I really care more about the healing aspect. Replace something. Spirit, that's what it is. Flame weapon, that's always helpful. I mean, I'll always take toxin. Okay. Probably buy her. Well, let's see how badly this is gonna go.
I have much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your tea.
All right, pick one of these fights. It can be really annoying or really easy. Oh my god! Stop locking on!
Thank you.
Stop locking on! Would you stop locking on? That'd be great. Oh my god, it's... Oh my god! You're the last one, boy. Ow! Oh, no, you're not. Could they just kill this one? Oh shit! Oh, he summoned more, didn't he? Yeah, it's, okay, it's one of these that are super annoying. If this game would stop locking on, it'd be great. Well, I'm dead. I'm dead, yeah. This is ridiculous. Fuck. It's not even hard, there's just so much going on. And the game auto-locks, and I hate that.
Do you question your eyes? This is no dream,
I assure you. Oh, I immediately died. I didn't even have a chance. I don't even know what the hell's going on. There's so many of them coming after me. I'm gonna get another help. He's not here, so him.
Well then, I will join the fight.
Your discourtesy requires punishment.
Thank you. Oh boy. Stop. Lock it on. Alright, now you can start locking. That attack.
Don't look so smug. Behold the power that has secured me wealth and authority.
Kill him. Oh, that attack is an insta kill? That's mean. If I could actually hit something, it'd be great. Oh my God. So this skill is very useful here. Where is he? Oh, he's right there! But I can't even get to him! Get up. God, I can't do shit! Ah. I just need distractions. If the game would let me, it would be fantastic to actually hit something. Or actually get hit. Where is he? He's right there. I just need distractions. God damn it! There's way too many of them, and I can't do anything.
I will lend you my aid.
Well then, I will join the fight.
There's too many of them. There's way too many of them, and they're all focusing on me. Of course.
This full strength surpasses my expectations.
Do it, bro.
You can't beat me. Perhaps I need more elixir.
Where is he? Guess I can do that. That attack! Ah! That attack is the bane of my fucking existence.
Well then, I will join the fight.
Since there's so many. Oh my god! I just want to kill this guy. Thank you. Oh my god! Gotta get really with me. Really? Get the fuck up! I need both of you! Fuck that boss fight. Fuck that boss fight.
You are... What is the meaning of... Wait... Just wait. What is it you desire? Your riches, treasure, women. Oh, I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it.
All right, muscle man.
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
This is Eggman. This is Eggman. This is Dr. Robotnik. I know that voice anyway.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. If this is what has been destined, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled. I shall not allow my status as a mere advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why I, Xiao Xiao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unimpeded by morality. If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For like Ju Chue, we shall soar through the sky engulfed in righteous fire.
The Phoenix.
War is upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Mengde, we are always at your service.
Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.
Oh. Oh.
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhuo, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to its knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhuo.
I remember your face.
Huh?
Hmm?
May glory find you once more on the battlefield today.
Our foes are strong as well. You said your name was Hong Jin? Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
You propose I flee to Neiwu Fort with the elixir?
Milord, I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.
The capital fell into chaos after your departure. Dong Zhuo, governor of Bing province, came and took the court by force.
The number of injured is overwhelming. I hear Sun Jian is putting up resistance ahead. So if you get to him, you should be able to assist. Leave it to me to treat the people. Who could have taken the elixir from Zhang Ren? We need to go to Luoyang again and investigate. Who could have taken...
I cannot say for certain how or why Dong Zhuo suddenly gained such momentum. To get to Luoyang, one must go through the Hu Lao Guan Pass here. Dong Zhuo's men will be ready to fight tooth and nail to defend this point. Dong Zhuo, is it you would be wise to not underestimate? Dong Zhuo, you would be wise.
I'm on part four. I want this. Ciao, ciao. Hold on to it because I don't think I can do much with it. Okay. I'm just gonna end here. That took a lot longer than I thought it would, but that's the end for here for now. I'm on part 4.